episode. And today I will be doing my skincare routine because I'm kind of breaking out right now. My hair looks so cute, but I'm gonna have to pin it back. Okay. I'm literally just pinning my hair back with a pin. What? I look bald. I look bald. Please, no. I look bald. No. Sorry. Not sorry. I'm doing an unknown skincare routine because. Not me with epic skincare routine. So first we're gonna put what I do for makeup, technically. I do this as like a, just something to like brush my eyebrows. I use Lash Princess and Tower 28 Oats. Why am I doing this so young in this life? You're super freaking white in real life. What the heck? Okay, anyways, the first thing I'm gonna put on. My rose micellar water. What am I doing with my life? What am I doing with my face? What am I doing at all? Do not mind the blood. I did lose a tooth. Totally lost a tooth. No, I'm joking. Okay, I'm just revealing a very dark side of me right now. And I don't usually do that. Sometimes. I'm just literally doing this because I did kind of put on some makeup yesterday and I don't know if I got it completely off because I, why do I look so red? Okay, because I kind of like literally just did a light scrub. So I'm making sure it is off. Okay, it is off. To tell that I did some stuff, you can tell there's some foundation on there. Don't ask what is in my hand. It is a really disgusting thing. And I don't know why I picked it up. This is making me hurt inside. Next. Oh my gosh, it's already been like 3 minutes. A cotton drunk elephant bee intensive hydration serum. I love it so much. I've already went through one. And it is my precious pride and joy. 1, 2. Oh my god. Well, I need to put this stuff on. Don't mind me. Okay. I'm doing this the same time I'm doing another video. And I'm literally editing it so much. There's different words and everything. And you'd never know that. It was the same video, but I just literally told you, but I'm not saying the name of the other video. The heck? Why do you look like that? Okay, I like that. I use this, but I don't use it on my face. I use it on my hands. I don't need it because I'm not old. I just wanted to squeeze them. The first video on my channel. I have another preppy video, but who cares? I usually eyelash curl my eyes, but they're already eyelash curled and mascaraed because I was lazy. And I was thinking about just skipping my skincare routine today, but I was like, oh, I could do a video. So let me just... over my glasses. Yep, perfect. Okay. Whoa, that's such a crazy... Sorry. I love myself. What a lie. Make sure I just do this on my chin and forehead because why not? Sometimes I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even know what I'm doing in the intro. Like, I made a disgusted face and I'm disgusted by me personally. Oh my gosh, my hair is supposed to be put back. I was just scrolling and I saw some nice Garni with me's and my unwanted skincare. And I was like, oh my gosh, nobody wants me to do my skincare. What if I did that idea? I saw multiple, so I am not shouting anybody out. I kind of came up with the idea myself because I saw it. Came up with the idea myself because this is my stuff, not yours. Okay, that's nice. We have one more thing I could do if I really wanted to, and that's foundation. Put too much makeup on. I will spray some of this. Don't mind me. Oh my gosh. I just spray that straight on my face. Okay. Well, I hope you guys like this video. Oh my gosh, that was aesthetic. And I hope you guys like the new intro. I hope this video was entertaining and I hope people actually watch it. And why does my hair look like that and that? I need to fix that. Okay, bye.